So first of all, Wisconsin, counting is finished, and the media has called that state for Joe Biden. We have won Wisconsin. We are carrying over a 20,000 vote margin there. We feel very good about any path forward there with a big victory in Wisconsin coming out yesterday. In Nevada, the vice president leads here by about 8,000 votes, and our data shows that we will win here. We expect counting to be finished and results announced today. We know that some of that data will come in at noon. That's our understanding, noon Eastern time. And so we, like you, are gonna wait to see what that data puts forward. We expect some bounce in the data throughout the day. It's possible that we might see some of the more rural and in-person votes coming in at that noon window, with other more favorable for us votes coming later in the day. So don't be surprised if we bounce. We're talking about, you know, a small margin here to begin with, but we should see some ups and downs throughout the day, depending on the order of the results coming through today. But at the end of the day, when all the votes are counted, we are confident that we will be ahead in Nevada. Michigan, counting is finished, and the media has called that state for Joe Biden. We have won Michigan, another significant victory for us coming in later yesterday afternoon. All right, so let's head to Pennsylvania. The counting continues today. We expect it will continue throughout the day. There are more than 600,000 ballots outstanding. And after counting yesterday, we continue to see ourselves nearing parity with Donald Trump. So you've probably watched the ticker on most of the networks. The margin that Donald Trump is ahead, we continue to close, and we expect that gap to continue. We believe from our data that the majority of the outstanding ballots left are for the vice president. And that at the end of the day, and let us hope it's the end of today, but at the end of the day, we will win by a sizable number of votes in Pennsylvania. But we need to make sure that we continue the count there, and that count is underway, and we're going to be patient and wait for it. But our path forward is a path to victory in Pennsylvania. In Arizona, already a number of media outlets have called Arizona for the vice president. We continue to feel confident about Arizona, and we believe we have won there, though the counting has not been finished. So we are waiting on Arizona to continue to count. We saw some counts last night. There's going to be more today. We do expect, similar to Nevada, that some of the margin will continue to close today as more data comes in. From our understanding of how the data is going to be reported, we believe that we will see some more rural and other counties that might be less favorable to us coming in earlier. Pima County, a county that is very favorable for the vice president, we understand might not report until tomorrow. And Maricopa, which is the county where Phoenix is, we know is likely to report at least some of their outstanding ballots, but not until later tonight. So the story of Arizona is one where Joe Biden is going to win, but it's going to take us time.